The greatest magicians have something to learn from Mr. Mistopheles' conjuring turn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as magic on Mr. Mistopheles. He's quiet, he's small, he is black. From his ears to the tip of his tail, he can creep through the tiniest crack. He can walk on the narrowest rail. He can pick any card from the pack. He's equally cunning with dice. He's always deceiving you into believing that he's only hunting for mice. Ow! You can play any trick with a cork or a spoon and a bit of fish paste. If you look for a knife or a fork and you think that it's merely misplaced, you've seen it one moment, but then it is gone. But you'll find it next week laying out on the lawn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever as a magic. Don't be a stumbling star.